off Highway 49 now, where Pitcher Man says someone let the dogs out, literally. All right, let's get you to the action now. You may have heard of this guy before. Known to score 4 touchdowns in a single quarter, leap tall builders in a single bound. Ryan Collins takes the pitch around the left side, basically going in untouched for the score. Tri-County up 7-0 with the extra point. Greenville Christian saw some fight, though. They're going to force a fumble, recover it, but they just couldn't make anything happen on the offensive end. So the Rebels would get the ball back. They're going to complete a pass to Dylan McKnight. And, of course, that's going to set up another touchdown to Ryan Cawthorn. In the end, Tri-County Academy winning undefeated. They win 48-0.